Greetings, I'm Mark Thomas, your traveling anthropologist, and welcome to San Francisco.
Why do we like basketball so much? And why don't we call it netball? If you know anything about the United States of America culture, you are aware that we are founded on the philosophy of E Pluribus Unum, which is Latin for out of many, one. Perhaps that is one major reason we love the game. Former Chicago Bulls coach Phil Jackson said that basketball puts the me in the service of the we. Sports like this one serve society as war simulations with rules to prevent actual bloodshed. At the YMCA, Canadian James Naismith invents basketball in December 1891 in Springfield, Massachusetts. His purpose was to keep his students in shape indoors during winter. Originally, the baskets were actually two peach baskets, where they would dunk soccer balls. The sport of basketball soon becomes a popular activity across the nation, with competing leagues eventually developing into the National Basketball Association, better known as the NBA. Through the Olympics, basketball continues to grow across the world, and we follow our MVPs who serve as personal warriors on the court. So, we love basketball because it unites us and lets us be us. Do you have a friend who loves basketball too? See if they can articulate the reason why in the comments below.
We'll see you next time. I'm Mark Thomas for Anthonauts.com. Booyah!